perfect strike. Not ready yet. Needs more time. My curse on you. A perfect strike. My power grows vast. My strike is true. Your evil undoes you. Your death comes.
We founded a settlement near the Western Sea. It will grow to be a great city in time. Now that my people are settled, I can begin my own search for the ruins of the Nephilim city, Corvus. The tome implied that it was near this very region.
death comes. Need more time. Not ready yet. Your evil undoes you.
We have begun searching the marsh for the ruins of Corvus. This stinking, festering swamp is punctuated by worn blocks of stone.
This is not the right entrance.
Life is the same as this bog, filled with muck and dirt, trying to drag us under. We must have the strength to rise above it, but we are nothing.
Need more time. This is not the right passage.
Last night, I found the ruined Nephilim city. When I stepped into the buried catacombs, I felt a stirring in my blood. And then a wondrous thing. A dim light began to glow all around me, not cast by any torch. It was as though the very stones acknowledged my presence.
Not ready yet. I must healing. Wait longer. Thank you.
a worthy opponent.
Hell returns to me.
The Nephilim had such a strong connection to the light that it granted them powers far beyond our own. But I believe that through the light they can be reborn in us. Thus I have consecrated Westmarch, a shining beacon in the west. I have taken for my sigil the Wolf of Corvus and proclaimed myself king.
The truth bans you.
Yeah.